Unreal at the House, and then Gay Witch, and then fucking Vampire Hands, and then Robot Comic. The song is about a guy who died 10 years ago the other day.